Yazi into eyenzakala lana I think last week Thursday kuye kwarejwa abosisa belungu kade beshuta ividiyo lapha eKrugersdorp West Village la engihlala khona. I think is 400 meters away kwala engihlala khona, indlu kwasendlini la engihlala khona. So te baberejiwe labantu babanje inkunzi, bathathela yonke into, amafoni, amakhamera, barejwa bakhunyulwa amapenti, wathiya amapenti. So into yakhona nje abanjalo, into yaripotwayo. After that nge-Friday kwaqala i-operation. So uma iqala i-operation nathi sinje besijabulile ngoba lawa abantu abayenza lobu gebengu ngokunjalo ngabesuthu, baselesuthu. So uma kusekwenzakale njalo lathi sayijabulela into yakhona kuyi-Friday. Kade hhayi sijabulela into esingakaze sayibona ukuthi iza kanjani le operation. So baya bayenza i-operation kude ngabo ma-3 bagibela kwenye indawo la kugcwala khona abazamazame iy'ntaba, indawo yakhona abantu babaleka badubula. Omunye ubhuti wasekhaya othiwa ngu-Joe ohlala khona lapho e-West Village waya watshona. So wadubula futhi lo munye umfana naye ngizwe bethi ngumshona udiscoveke izolo ukuthi kukhona omunye umfana odubulekileyo wadutshulwa lo-Joe watshona ngabantu abasemoshari bonke laba. So after that kuthe uma sekwenzakale njalo, hayi yakontinua le operation ba yabo. Baqala ukungena ezindlini ngoba banezikopokopo eziyi-4 ama-helicopter, bahamba nezikopokopo eziyi-4 ziningi. La ama-private ke too much, maningi kakhulu, amaphoyisa maningi kakhulu. Bangenela abantu, sebeqala ukungangenela abantu ezindlini. Angazi ukuthi information bayithatha apho ukuthi lapha kuhlala abantu bangaphandle kanjani, kodwa ngani kukhona ukuthengisana kule ndawo ukuthi la kuhlala abantu bangaphandle kakhulu, kula bantu bangaphandle abahlala lana. So bayangena babopha abantu abaningi, sebebopha abantu abaningi kakhulu. So hayi inzima baba indaba yala eKrugersdorp ngoba into ebuhlungu ungayibheka. Namhlanje idlulele endaweni abathi kuse-Soul City, usiye kahiso lena yabo. But if ungayibheka kahle seyithene yaba yi-xenophobia manje into le uyabona, ngoba sokulwiswa abantu bonke abangaphandle, ama-foreigners. Akusaliswa nala bantu abayenza ubugebengu, sokuthiwa ama-foreigners wayenza ubugebengu, kanti akusibo bonke ndoda abantu abangama-foreigners abayenza ubugebengu. So angazi ukuthi into esizoyithini. So sesilinde lona la kusasa, sibone ukuthi kusasa kuzovuka kunjani. Ngoba akusaphephanga lana. Uma ubona nje isikopokopo sihleli phandle, sokumele ungene endlini ngoba never know ukuthi kuyayenzakalani ekugcineni uma bekubheka bedlula. And la besikopokopo uma ubaleka bangakuthola esigangeni, ubaleke bakudubula bakudlala abahlali. Yabo badubula. Ungabuka nje le video le iyenzakale eyabantu laba abakhunyuliweyo leyo engithumele yona le. Iyenzakale e-Soul City, indawana abathi kuse-Soul City. Maybe zithi 2 kilometers away from a Krugersdorp town. So eish ibuhlungu bafo, lami ngizwisa ubuhlungu le video lena. Akukho ungabheki, ngathanda ukubheka kula kusase ngabe sisuthu laba bantu abanje lapho. La bantu abanje lapho sokungabe seZimbabwe laba seMozambique. Yibo abantu asebehlukunyezwa kabuhlungu kanje. Abesuthu babalekile abaningi, noma bebanjiwe laba abanjiweyo, but abaningi sebe-escapile babalekile. We never know ukuthi babalekile kuyiphi indawo, babuyelile esuthu ngoba kuseduzane lesuthu. So we never know. Yabo vele ngabantu abahlala esigangeni. So asisakwazi ukuthi siyaphila njani, ikusasa lethu likuphi. Yebo silapha South Africa abaningi ongeke emthethweni, but the way sokwenza isihluku asebesiyenza asisekho right ndoda. Asekho right nje, kuhlungu khona yabona. Ngoba kunje abantu abafaya ngabafowethu, abantu abazisebenzelayo noma besenza ama-legal mining, abangalabo ugebengu, abangayenza ubugebengu, abangabulali umuntu, abangarobhi umuntu, just nje abantu abazisebenzelayo ordinary nje, bezithathela imali yabo nje, beziyenzela imali zabo nje, but yiba sebejika bebulawa sokuthiwa izigebengu ababulala abantu. Ngoba ungabheka, awukuthanda ukubheka, abantu abaningi sebe bonke abachajwa la wabotshiwe nge-Friday bachajwa basuspekthwa nge-rape. Uyabona basuspekthwa ukuthi i-rape, kade hhayi abantu abayenza i-rape ngabesuthu, akusibi bantu bangaseZimbabwe, akusibi bantu baseMozambique. But now izinto sezijikele, abantu baseMozambique labantu baseZimbabwe, abesuthu ayikusababona babalekile.